voices in the arts. You're a patron of a charity which has a huge festival happening this weekend. Why don't you fill us in on what's going to be happening?
Well, you see, when I was a lad, it was quite obvious. I can't believe how simple it is. In the years when I was trying to be an actor, I did a bit of lorry driving around London, and the people I worked with, they'd got into trouble, been in a bit of prison and all that sort of thing, and I'd say, you know, really nice blokes. I'd say, what was it? It's just simple, boredom. School holidays, boredom. Mm. You know, just a petty bit of, like, egging each other on. And this is the International Youth Arts Festival. It's in Kingston at the Rose Theatre. And basically they're doing like 100 events in 10 days. I'm going tomorrow night to the Revenge's Tragedy.
Oh, it's a nice light play.
Yes, just something to, you know, tipple you along. And then also there's the gala performance on the 8th with HRH Prince Edward.
Oh, is he in it?
He's the president.
Oh, it's quite posh.
I'm only a
patron. He's not playing the president, he's the president of the charity.
I went to the programme, yeah.
Yes.
So it's a posh do, anyway.
Well, I haven't been before, but I think it will be, yes. I mean, I used to do a lot of plays in the summertime with the National Youth Music Theatre, and this is kind of an Ofsted of that with the same directors, just trying to get as many... And the kids do everything. The whole lot, it's a bit like a DIY theatre. They're doing the producing, directing, they're doing the costumes, all the lighting and everything.
Brilliant.
So,
oh, good stuff. Yeah. Well, you're back on the boards, aren't you? Because you're doing White Christmas this year.
Yes, I'm trying.
Are you Bing?
That's right, yes.
You're trying.
Well, to fill Bing's shoes, they're also quite...
Yeah.
My singing needs to be a little bit better than in the shower.
Oh, but you're dancing.
Yeah. Your dancing's marvelous.
Yes. I shall do my best, yeah.
Oh, Twinkle Toes.
Well, a little bit of... Well,
Is there tap in that show?
I think there will be. In fact, the other guy playing the role is Adam Cooper, who's the
oh, he's amazing.
The Elliot. Yeah. Billy Elliot at the end of the film.
Yeah.
So it's me and him, and we're doing it in Sunderland.
Right.
Right. 2,000-seater, though, theatre, Empire Theatre.
Lovely.
And... the good news is that Helen Mirren, she debuted there. Tommy Steele debuted there. So that's a good omen.
Yes.
Sid James died there, though. So apparently his ghost is still around the theatre. But we'll
good
see.
Luck with that.
Tom, does Claire ever ask you what you're thinking?
Sorry?
Does she ever ask you what you're thinking?
Straight through one ear and out the other.
No,
she does. I just the funny thing about that book, I'm sure it must only be 5 pages long, surely, with nothing in between the pages. Exactly. Not much.
Men
there.
On shopping, I don't like it. Men on the chase, I like it.
But yeah. Well, what do you think most about?
What do we're cavemen, aren't we? I mean, Claire does ask me a heck of a lot. She says, you know, what about this, what about that? And I'm like, let's just see how it turns out. I quite like to swim with the current, go around the rocks and things. And...
So you're non-committal on everything?
Well,
on the fence?
I'm in my cave, I do. You like to talk about it, we like to go away and fix the problem in our head and go, right, I'll do that and that and that and that and try and figure it out.
Well, what if you can't?
Then I seek, then I get onto the Samaritans and seek some help.
Or you just say, Claire, you do it.
Yeah, then I pass it over. Yeah.
Lovely to see you. Thank you for coming on and spreading the good word of the festival. I hope it goes well this weekend.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Chambers.